Overnight Amtrak canceled three major routes, including one through the Twin Cities.
The travel giant is getting ahead of a looming railroad worker union strike. Eva is live at Union Depot in St. Paul with the details. Good morning, Eva.
Hi, Chris. Jen, if you plan on taking Amtrak, the Empire Builder route that stops here at Union Depot in St. Paul and also in St. Cloud, it's time to make other plans. It is canceled overnight. Just within the past hour, I checked the schedules on Amtrak and it is fully canceled. Now, that route runs from Chicago to Seattle, and it is one of three major routes the railway system is halting ahead of a potential freight strike anticipated to begin Friday. While Amtrak and its employees are not part of that labor strike, it's still going to have a big impact on most of its service, since nearly all of its 21,000 route miles outside the Northeast Corridor operate on tracks owned and dispatched by freight railroads. And while the strike is not set in stone, Amtrak is making this move preemptively because they want to make sure that passengers don't get stranded later on in the week. So again, if you live here in the Twin Cities, it's important to remember the Empire Builder route that stops here at Union Depot in St. Paul, as well as in St. Cloud, that is canceled, and there is no date as to when it could be back up and running. So you'll just want to stay on top of those schedules. Back to you.
Important memo for some travelers this morning. Thanks, Eva.
Let's take you.